Hang on.
Right now.
Huh?
Now it is. Just for a little bit. Not always.
I have to take some pictures though.
You aim for the tree. Baby in her coat. There's a wolf.
Hey, Jay, the book I'm reading right now.
Yeah.
No. Older brothers and the daughter who's the narrator, and then the younger son.
Vente!
And so it's about them, and it's you know, it's all the first half of the book is in the background is preparation for the storm. The father is very concerned. That the hurricane's going to hit, you know, going to hit, and it's Katrina, so they get
uh-huh.
And then, you know, horrible sort of random violence, and, you know, not, you know, violence, I guess, is not the right word for it, it's more like, the horrible accident. You know, the father loses three fingers.
Three?
Terrible.
The
narrator, find out fairly quickly, was pregnant. One of her brother's friends, who she's in love with, and who won't look at her at all. And so there's this other thing going on. She's got this amazing inner life, and she's really good in school, and you know, all these comparisons to, and she's reading Greek mythology, so that's an ongoing, but a very light touch comparison. She's like focused on the story of Jason and Medea. Medea killed her own children, so it's just this. But the other sort of parallel story that's going on is one of the brothers has been raising this pit bull, fighting dog, who's just given birth to puppies, and so he's imagining that the puppies will be worth something, and if he can raise the puppies, then he'll have some money. Out of nowhere one day, and it's the same day and it's the same moment when the father loses three fingers in a horrible fracture. His dog, China, you know, the dog that had the puppies, who this kid feels so totally connected to, it's like his girlfriend. I mean, that's how close he is to that dog.
Yeah.
She picks up the large, strong puppy and she just chews it and kills it.
Yeah.
That's where I am right now.
The dog story.
So, you know, and that's $300 out of the possible $1,000 that he was hoping to,
yeah,
to have, to be able to pay for basketball camp for the other son, and, you know, anyway, so it's, there's a lot going on. It's really upsetting. But also incredibly beautifully written and literary. You know, and the hurricane hasn't been hit yet.
All right.